Okay, yeah, Louise's work is, I saw it at the Jeff Electric Gallery, and I really liked it. It had like it, I think it was mostly like black and white drawings, but she had this really cool wallpaper she had designed, and she it was just like very childish, but then also kind of cynical and dark a little bit, like the haircuts over the eyes and like rock and rolly, and but it was really cool. I really liked it. So when they told me that we were gonna show together, I was like really excited.
This is the first show that I actually taking seriously. And so it's the first time that I'm pretty sure that this is what I want to do. Since I tried other things, I always think that I want to do something else, like that makeup and like, I guess I think I was raised to, my parents were the opposite of other parents. They didn't want me to be a lawyer or, you know, a doctor. I knew how to draw, so they were like, okay, that's. And I guess I always thought that I was railroaded in that direction. But now I think that actually was right. They were right. That's actually what I like the best.